Eric loves to perform.
You have to make great music. It all starts with music.
If you want to fire him up, tell him he can't do something.
I think he likes to fight the fight. You know, that's what gets him going.
Phenomenal writer, a monstrous performer.
He's probably the most driven, the most determined person that I've ever met.
We are a small town, but we're proud of being a small town. People who are coming in to Granite Falls would get that from just, going around town.
This has been a kind of a family gathering on Friday nights for many, many years, and this is where we usually come. We started bringing Eric when he was a couple years old, and maybe a little younger, but by the time he was talking and singing, we wound up, my dad would always encourage him to entertain a little bit, so he'd be back in one of these booths doing a little singing and wind up getting a 50 cents or a quarter from somebody for his singing.
When he said he was going to move to Nashville, I didn't really realize what he was doing at that time. I was too young, and it was just kind of, I thought, oh, he's going to Nashville, and that's wonderful, but I didn't realize that he was going there to chase his dream and that, you know, what a big thing that was at that time.
First time I saw Eric was in this office. He came in and he played acoustic, and he was okay. It wasn't until I saw him later with an electric band behind him that I really got it.
It's been a hard road, you know. I'm sure there's been some frustration with that. To me, when things build slowly like that, they build correctly.
You go out and you build it on the road before you get any of that other success.
When he does These Boots, which was from the first record, literally he was, you know, out doing these club dates, and 6 days in, people started taking a boot off and holding them up in the air. And, you know, then it was 50 people. Now it's 14,000 people.
There's an immense amount of intensity between him and the audience, and a great he plays off the audience really well.
There's no other artist that can put on a show like Eric Church.
He's intense.
He is the epitome of a country singer. It's the greatest country music out there.
We're all given a small window when the spotlight's on us. It's about doing something musically that nobody's done.
There's a lot of rules. You sound like everyone else. You might get on the radio, but nobody great has ever sounded like somebody else.
Now that he's up there, he's gonna stay up there.
People meet Eric and they believe in Eric. And he's got a lot of stories to tell and a lot of concerts to play. And I think the best is ahead of him.
When you think about me, do you think about 17? Do you think about my OG? Think about the stars in the sky. Funny how
Hey everybody, Eric Church here. Just want to say thank you very much for the induction in the North Carolina Music Hall of Fame. Very sorry I can't be there tonight. My mother is there on my behalf. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her, so it's quite fitting that she is there. I just want to say that I wouldn't be who I am if it wasn't for North Carolina, and not only personally but musically. It's a big part of my DNA was there, and I'm quite humbled by this, and it's an honor. And I thank you guys very much. And I'll turn it over to my mother.